This motor controls the mouse. If the mouse makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant to this joint, this, and this. This motor controls the head. If the head makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant to this joint. This motor controls the head spleen. If the head makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant on this joint. This motor controls the hand. If the hand makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant on this joint. This motor controls the body up and down. If the body makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant on this joint. This motor controls the tail. If the tail makes a sound, you can apply the lubricant on this joint. This joint.